I am the second NBA player to host this award show, which is kind of crazy to think about. LeBron James, he hosted this award show back in 2007 after losing in the NBA Finals. So yes, you guessed it. This feels better. This feels better.